Comrade Gurirab worked to strengthen public service administration and the service delivery in our country during his tenure as Prime Minister, and contributed greatly to the work of our legislature for many years. We are celebrating a life. We are celebrating a life of a man whose efforts and a contribution to Namibia's independence started during his prime age until independence was realized on the 21st of March, 1990. His contribution to the nation building is not measurable. Comrade Gurirab, we thank you for the service you rendered to the people of this country. We thank you for being an international leader representing this small country, as has been mentioned by other many people, President of the United Nations, and the President of other organizations internationally.